Hi, welcome to my channel. In today's video, we will continue with our departed president's tomb visit. In today's episode, we travel to Tanauan, Batangas to visit the final resting place of Jose Paciano Laurel at Tanauan Municipal Cemetery. Tanauan Municipal Cemetery measures less than 5 hectares and located in Barangay Sambat in the western side of the town. Jose Paciano Laurel was born in 1891 from Tanauan, Batangas. He attended UP and completed his law degree in 1915. In 1919, he completed Master of Laws in UST and Yale University for his Doctor of Juridical Science studies. Laurel married Pacencia Hidalgo in 1911 and they have 9 children, including some known politicians like Salvador or Doy Laurel, the former vice president from 1986 to 1992. Sotero or Terry Laurel, a former senator from 1987 to 1992. Arsenio or Doji Laurel, the two-time winner of Macong Grand Prix in 1962 and 1963. Jose Jr., a former congressman, and Jose III, the former ambassador to Japan. Laurel first entered government service as Undersecretary of Interior Department and later as Secretary of the Department in 1922. In 1925, he was elected as Philippine Senator until 1931. In February 1936, he served as the 34th Associate Justice of the Philippine Supreme Court, and in December 1941 as Commissioner of Justice under the Japanese military government during Second World War. In December 1942, he was appointed as Commissioner of Interior, and later in October 1943, he was appointed as the new President of Philippine Second Republic under Japanese rule alongside with Philippine Commonwealth government on exile with Quezon as President, who was later succeeded by Osmeña when he died on exile in the United States in August 1944. Laurel's presidency remains one of the most controversial in Philippine history. Few months before the Philippine liberation by Allied forces, Laurel and his family and some of his cabinet members, including Senator Camilo Osias, Speaker Benigno Aquino Sr., and General Tomas Capimpin were already in Japan as early as April 1945. In September 1945, upon surrender of Japan to the United States, Laurel was arrested, and in 1946 he was charged with 132 counts of treason, but granted amnesty by then President Rojas in 1948. In 1949, Laurel ran for another presidency but lost to Elpidio Quirino in a highly controversial election result in Philippine history. In 1951, he ran and was again elected as Philippine Senator until 1957, to which he did not seek any re-election and retired from public service from that year.
Nangtulong ng aking mga kasamahan sa pamahalaan upang tunay, maging wagas, maging dalisay sa mga bayani, kung iya'y magbubunga ng isang pag-asa at ng isang adahikain pinagpakamatayan.
In 1959, Laurel suffered a massive heart attack and died at the age of 68. Laurel shares his tomb with wife Pacencia Hidalgo Laurel, who died in January 1963. In the next episode, please watch our Gravetour videos of three departed presidents interred at Manila North Cemetery. We will also post videos of our recent Gravetour at Malabon Public Cemetery as well as in Loyola Memorial Park in Marikina. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe if you like this video. See you in our next Gravetour of the Famous episodes.